Yes, sir, I must be.
Mistake you'll ever make.
Don't see Mr. Abline.
Well, we tried.
Psst. I may know a thing or two about that splendid fellow you're talking about.
What's this?
God's sake! Are you trying to blow the gaff?
What? Sergeant Abline, at your service. I presume you're the Frye twins Green mentioned.
I was expecting you to be a policeman.
I was expecting you to be discreet.
Henry Green said that you could help us go unnoticed.
This is how it will work. I will give you the names of criminal gang members. You will bring them back to me. Quietly.
Oh, we'll be as quiet as an old lady. A very hairy, strange old lady that looks a lot like a policeman. Gob, meet my blade.
What is it that you think I've done?
Collecting rent from people who don't owe you a shilling.
Yeah, me and half the richies in this bloody city. You gonna kidnap them too?
To see him behind bars.
Thank you.
Up here, come on!
raw shit elsewhere.
What is this place?
It's nice to meet you both at last. This is Babylon Alley. Here we make it our business to know the streets and provide children with the opportunity to control their own destinies.
Clara, Mr. Green said we might be able to help one another.
In exchange for our services, we ask a small favor.
Well, why not? You seem to have taken most of my money. Why not take a small favor, too?
There are several factories about the city that are powered almost entirely by child labor. Those children work long hours with little pay, and most are not permitted even to leave the factory grounds. They suffer terribly. I need you to save them.
A small favor.
In return, we offer you intelligence, something you clearly need.
Now, hold on a minute.
I'm late for an appointment. What are these terms?
We accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
You out.
You're very kind.
Oh. Help!
Stop that trespasser!
Always bleeding for you. Grown-ups play games too.
Some of us have to work instead of playing tricks.
avoids trespassing! This is your last bout! Enjoy! There he is! Ready to fire! Someone sneak!
Down.
Thank you. I'll teach you to steal on my punch.
This is a sticky situation.
I've got better things to do.
It's all right, kid. Be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
Thank you.
Must be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
Whatever shall I do?
Bloody hell!
Must be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
Help me! I owe you one.
I know a dead body when
you
I
saved
see
me.
One.
Of course I did, my friend. Now I'd like to talk to you about a little organization called
Somebody
the Rooks.
Seem to want my employer's attention, Mr. Frye.
Oh, I positively crave it. But you'll do for now.
As you like.
Off you go.
On your orders.
Buildings.
Walk on, girl.
Yeah!
A good horse. Yeah.
Yeah.
You are.
Yeah.
Yeah.
worst mistake you'll ever make. Right, I'm coming to deal with you.
Excellent. Soon all of London's fighters will be armed to the teeth.
No bodies in sight.
Good. Distribute the dynamite there, and carefully.
Very good, sir.
We want this to come into the blighters' hands without harm. No mishaps.
Don't you fall behind.
You won't like it if I come over there!
Good girl.
Wait there! I'll chop you in a bit!
Ah, there you are. All that stands between you and Whitechapel is the villain controlling the borough. Kaylock has demanded you settle the claim for territory in a gang fight.
His loss?
Here. I'm sure you can put this to better use than I can.
Oh, what's this, Greeny? Assassin Christmas.
Put me on a pig with this.
Gather your allies.
Mr. Rexford Kaylock has agreed to your terms and waits for you at the Whitechapel train station. He's bet his train on the fine.
No Kaylock.
Shoot me now! Watch it!
Oh,
Appears to be broken.
Oh well, at least we have a train now. It's not all bad.
Of the Blighters.
You now have the chance to join our ranks. We welcome all who would stand up to Steric and his cutthroats.
Welcome to the Rooks.